Gotti has beaten a federal RICO case. After 7 months of testimony, Don Gotti has once again proven to be immune to government efforts to convict him. The Dapper Don is now the Teflon Don.
Teflon Records.